Well, the cooking's over and the chef's fate is out of their hands. In the chamber, the judges finally get to see the two menus, although they still don't know which chef cooked which menu.
As always, you think you know how the menus go together, and there's always something, some dish that doesn't fit.
So will they go for Tristan's modern twist on traditional treats? Or would they prefer Mark's Michelin-class family favourites? Two imaginative menus, but the judges will only know whose is whose once they've chosen their favourite.
And there were some really good dishes, you know.
There were some wonderful dishes, actually. Mm. Very, very, you know, fine.
Funnily enough, with all our sort of humming and hawing, I think both these menus have good rhythm to them.
They're sort of consistent.
Yes.
So, Matthew, do you know what you're going to choose?
Yes, I do, Prue. Yes, I've made up my mind.
And Oliver, you know where you're going?
Prue, I know exactly where I'm going.
Good. Well, for once you'll be glad to hear. I'm not dithering. I know where I'm going. So, let's summon the chefs.
That's where we find out, isn't it? And I mean that sincerely. Yeah.
With all four courses tried and tasted, it's time for the chefs to learn their fate.
Well, welcome, chefs, to the judges' chamber.
Thank you.
Well, I have to tell you that we haven't had too easy of a day of it, and there's been quite a lot of argument. But we have to make up our minds on the menu on the day, and I am going for menu A. And Matthew?
I'm actually disagreeing with you, Prue. I've gone for menu B.
And Oliver?
Sadly, Prue, I'm agreeing with Matthew, so it's menu B for me too.
Well, you're both wrong.
Yeah, you're wrong.
But this is a democracy, and so it means menu B is the winner. So I shall now find out. This tells me that the chef going forward to represent London and the South East in the final of the Great British Menu Competition will be... Tristan Welch.
Yes. Well done.
Oh, well, thank you.
No, I mean that sincerely. And thank you, Prue, for being on my side anyway.
I just felt that there were more successfully realised dishes and one or two outstanding dishes in Tristan's menu than there was in yours, Mark. In particular, we were... Well, I think we ended up resoundingly with an absolutely splendid pudding.
Overall, I thought your menu had a very nice balance to it. We all felt the lamb wasn't right. We felt the peas overshadowed it. Because I personally thought the chicken was the dish of the day. I thought it was, you know, quite courageous to pick chicken, to be frank with you, because...
Amazing chicken. And I think that the reason that I voted for that menu was really because it's the first time that we've seen such a strong theme going right through the whole menu. You did a great job.
Thank you.
And Tristan, we will see you next week in the final.
Thank you very much,
both of you.
Well done, big man.
No, thanks so much.
Oh! He really pulled out a stunning menu this week, and it was a pleasure to watch him work.
Brilliant, it feels great. It feels a real honour to be representing the South East. Very happy. Excellent. Mark was a great opponent.
So I'm obviously slightly deflated about it. You know, I've just been told that I'm not going to go through to represent the South East. You know, it's not much fun coming second out of two.
Well done, Tristan.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Well done, mate. Cheers.